Every time there's a new issue or something that comes up that needs to be addressed, that's how I explain it through my music and express myself through my music. I was reserved and I was shy and had it in me but wasn't quite sure how to bring it out yet. I wanted people to hear me so bad and I wanted to do my shit, but it was like, you know, them jitters and them, I'm not scared. That whole struggle and everything, especially early on for me, which I love being on stage and stuff like that. Once I got a mic, I was cool, but it was that prompted me to do it and get up there and not be scared to grab that and just rock. I feel like anybody can do anything except the words. It depends on how bad you want it, and I wanted to do it. You know, this stage of my life, I don't feel like there's too much that I can't do. I don't mean to sound cocky, but if I really want to do it, I don't give up.
I wanted the fame, but not the cover of Newsweek. Oh well, guess beggars can't be choosy. Wanted to receive attention from my music. Wanted to be left alone in public, excuse me. But wanting my cake and eat it too, and wanting it both ways. Fame made me a balloon, cause my ego inflated when I flew see. But it was confusing, cause all I wanted to do is be the Bruce Lee of loosely abused ink. Use it as a tool when I blew steam. Woo! Hit the lottery, ooh wee. But with what I gave up to get, it was bittersweet. It was like winning a used me. Ironic, cause I think I'm getting so huge I need a shrink. I'm beginning to lose sleep. One sheep, two sheep, going cuckoo and kooky is cool key. But I'm actually weirder than you think.
Bitch, you listen to me when I'm talking to you. You hear me? Shut up. Now answer me. You hear me? I said shut up when I'm talking to you. Answer me.
Friends with the monster.
Much of a poet, but I know somebody once told me to seize the moment and don't squander it. Cause you never know when it all could be over tomorrow, so I keep conjuring.
Sometimes I wonder where these thoughts spawn from.
Yeah, ponder it, do you wonder? No wonder you're losing your mind the way it wanders.
I think you would wandering off down yonder and stumbled on to Jeff Van Vondren.
Cause I need an interventionist to intervene between me and this monster and save me from myself and all this conflict. Cause of everything that I love killing me and I can't conquer it. My OCD's talking me in the head, keep knocking. Nobody's home, I'm sleepwalking. I'm just relaying what the voice in my head's saying. Don't shoot the messenger, I'm just
friends with
the
call me crazy, but I had this vision. One day that I'll walk amongst you a regular civilian. But until then, drums get killed and I'm coming straight at MC's blood gets spilled. And I'm taking back to the days that I get on a Dre track. Give every kid who got played that pump the feeling and shit to say back to the kids who played them. I ain't here to save the fucking children, but if one kid out of 100 million who are going through a struggle feels it and relates, that's great. It's payback. Russell Wilson falling way back in the trap. Turn nothing into something, still can make that. Straw in the gold, jump I will spin. Rumpelstiltskin in a haystack. Maybe I need a straight jacket, face facts. I am nuts for real, but I'm okay with that. It's nothing, I'm still
friends with the monster that's under my bed. Get along with the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath. And you think I'm crazy, yeah, you think I'm crazy. I'm friends with the monster that's under my bed.
Get along with
the voices inside of my head. You're trying to save me, stop holding your breath.
You think
I'm crazy,
yeah, you think I'm crazy. Well, that's not fair.
Something's burning, I can't figure out what. It's either lust or a cloud of dust. Judgment is clouded, must just be the powder from the power of love. But I'm in something I don't know how to get out of. Left my girl in the house alone. My soon to be spouses, and the further I walk, the louder. Pause for a minute to make certain that's what I heard. Cause after all, this is her place, so I give her the benefit of the doubt. I think I might be about to. Monster, monster.